this burger, shall we? It has 6 sweet candy buns, 6 candy cheese and sauce, 5 best candy bites, 4 candy salads, and 1 out of 3 candy toppings. That sounds tasty. Thank you. place did not have a good smell. These, on the other hand, smell kind of like a generic bag of gummies. So, not too optimistic negatively, but I think we'll be pleasantly satisfied with this one. I'll take out a couple to show you. Let's just go for the lemon and orange, maybe the passion fruit. I don't know if they're supposed to be sour or not, but it has that similar type of texture as the Kool-Aid snacks. Excited to see how they turn out. And just a little reminder for those of you, I'll make some sounds while I'm talking, who like gummy candies and are familiar with the channel, I am doing a 1K giveaway for 1,000 subscribers when we get there. And in a lot of videos I put under the timestamp or under the description or throughout the video a secret word. Tonight that word is a Haribo, so comment that, you get an entry. But this giveaway has quite a few gummy candies that I think you all will like, whoever the winner may be. And if you don't know yet, my goal is to be one of the bigger ASMR creators, and I'll take some time and lots of work, but I want to be able to give back because I don't see too many ASMR people returning anything back to their fans. Very few, very ever so often. So I want to do lots of giveaways throughout the channel. So it would really help me out again if you like the video. If you want to participate in the giveaway, comment here, but do some description searching, comment those words. And yeah, let's get on to the next gummies. I just want to, little plug for that. I'm excited about it for when it actually happens. Alright, so what we got here are some Albanese World's Best Mini Gummy Butterflies, and that's a new way of seeing it. As you can see, they're just little butterflies in different flavors. And cherry, green apple, strawberry, orange, grape, blue, raspberry, and orange. That's how I like my gummies. I don't like them tough. Just a nice soft chew is very pleasant to me, so interested to see how those come out later. Alright, we're on to our last item after this until we get to the chewing part of the video. And this last item, I'm curious to see if you've had it before or if you know what they are. So, this one's mainly meant chewing part, but nevertheless, let's just take a peek at what we got here. Sounds. I'd like to thank you for watching. Glad you could come stop by, see some gummies, listen to some crinkles. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you're a little more relaxed than when you got here. And I'll see you next time. chewy gummies that aren't too strong. I think this might be the winner. All right, Kool-Aid sour gummies, supposedly extremely sour. Let's get one of each. Kool-Aid man out here. And let's start with the grape one, because why not? They're fairly big, so hopefully provides lots of chewing sounds. It was a bit gritty, if you couldn't tell. It just kind of had that coating on it for no reason, not sour in the slightest. It just tasted like probably exactly what you're thinking a Kool-Aid gummy would taste like, so it's not bad. It's not great, but I think it's a solid 7. So that's kind of surprising. I thought it'd be a bit lower. Now let's try the Haribo fruit salad. Get all of them, so let's try for a lemon first. What's this? Grapefruit? No thank you. Guess we're starting orange. Wasn't great. Lemon. I feel like that could have been way better. Now time for the cherry. like, so texture. I forgot to give texture on this. Texture on this was like a 6. Taste was a 7. Texture on these was like a 3. Nothing satisfying in the slightest. The taste, lackluster. Very mild, but way too much sugar, so what the heck are they doing? Would not recommend. Unless you like unusually tasting gummies, maybe you might like it, but I think I have to give these a 4. Not worth it, in my opinion. That's a shocker. Alright, let's hope this gummy burger can pick up where that Haribo gummy disaster couldn't do anything about. Sorry, I was too busy thinking about how awesome this could be. So if you haven't seen it, that's the gummy burger. We'll start with a bun. So surprisingly, I think that gets like a 6.5. I thought it would have been way better. It's just the two things kind of dragged it down. Man, we'll give it a 7. Forget that. So I think we're at a 6, 3, 9, and 7. Let's put these in order now. All right, fries are filled with liquid, so hope you like it. I don't know. Let's just go for it. I'll spare you the wax ball I had in my mouth. Now time for the orange one. They've actually been pretty good so far. Suck it out. But you want chewing sounds, not that sound. I gotta go brush my teeth after that. I think it got some wax stuck in it. But for you, I hope you have an amazing rest of your night. Sweet dreams. Sleep well and have an amazing tomorrow. So until next time, I hope you all stay safe. Brush your teeth.